nature of humanity is such that if we lose our ability to have empathy for people that are suffering, then we've lost what it is to be human. So I think on a, I suppose, philosophical level, it's very important to keep assisting people who are suffering. No, I'm not getting angry at the state of the world, but do your best to improve your life for the individual.